Yo, what's going up, guys? It's Improving Gaming, and as you can see, I've already created a save on this because I tried to record it yesterday, which failed. So I'm doing it again today, and let's create a new world. Impri part 2. Oh, Impri part. Let's just call it that then. So Raft is a game that I found out, and I'm not gonna lie about it. Found it through a YouTuber called Jacksepticeye who showed her off. Then I know didnt played it and so on, but I'm more interested in Big Mouth over there. So we'll check it out. So where is it? There they are. Let's bring you in. Let's just put that in. So the aim of this game is basically to build up your raft. I learned how to do some parts quicker than some of the YouTubers, because I know what I'm already doing. Well, I'd say YouTubers, I know what I'm doing. Basically in it you get barrels that arrive randomly and they have to be the best. I've not got enough to build you though. How much? I need one more wood. There they are. Those are the prizes. At least I got something. Thatch is like one of the best items. And the key items in it. Because you need it to, as you saw, make rope. And a lot of that. I need metal. Okay. I'm gonna waste time. No, Big Mouth, stay away. I basically started calling him Big Mouth because, well, he's annoying when he gets a bit peckish. How much metal do I need? One more, where are you? That fell terribly. You can jump in the water to swim out to get this stuff, but then you have to fight him. He does come after you, and I don't know if you'd lose anything, so I'm staying away from trying to fight him at the moment until I have made that. Wait, these only stack up into, first off, let's you. Now I've built up this, let's quickly look on the home stuff we need. Here we go. You wanna go? You want to go. Basically, yeah, you have to stab the shark with your homemade spear. Can't be an axe, can't be anything else, it's gotta be the spear. Otherwise it won't work. I need one more metal. I could build that. Or I could throw this way. Miss the metal completely. I was doing so perfect last time around. As normal with most games you play. When you play it by yourself, instantly perfection. When you're recording it or something like that, fails terribly. Get this ward. Big mouth. Are you kidding me? I knew you'd start soon. This is like one of the most annoying features, or quite cool features, isn't it? You have to sit there and constantly look at your three bars down the bottom right. Can I make more than one? Hey, swap them out whenever I'm done. I need the badge. Wouldn't want to. So I need the metal. So now what do I need to build is can I build one more? Sweet. Let's build you. Let's place you there. Anyhow, let's get the what are these? Oh, they're tree seed. Guess we gotta go back to Line and sinker, and throw. Come on. A lot quicker than I thought. Let's craft you. Wow, you're massive. You can go there. You can get lost. And I should be able to plant. Not the tree, I think we need the right. Let's grab this metal, this wood. Let's check what I need for the cooker. One. Okay, that's kind of cute. But kind of scary, the fact that you can see it growing. Right. There. I missed everything. There you are. One. Two. I think I may as well make the axe, because it looks like I'm coming to that next, but I could always leave the axe till later. Place you there. I've got no potatoes. I need to grow potatoes. The one time I'm desperate for potatoes. Let's try to throw it there and put in mist. I'm not that risky yet. There we go. Yes. Raw potatoes. Just why I actually need it. Potatoes can... I'll end it out after I plant this, plant the potato. But potatoes help, will grow in small planters like you just see me craft. I made an axe. I think I've made everything. Except... Well, let's just build you there. Oh. Let's stand here. One thatch, two thatch, and a barrel full of thatch. Wow, loads of barrels. Potatoes. Oh, I can show you how the cooking works now since I've got more potatoes. Potatoes you can place down. Or I'll just eat the potato yet again. God damn it. And I threw that too far. Too late. Let's try there. Yes, there you go. So, no more potatoes. Okay. I'm going to quickly build off these. I know I just said I'll end out the video, but build these two foundations. Grab that thatch. Craft you. Put you there. And now I'll end out the video. Thanks for watching, guys. This has been Raft, a new survival game to play. Oops. Really? 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 You try to take it down while I was harvest. Cook. Plant. Yes, I know. As you can see, here we go. Which one takes the quickest? Of course, the water. Once that's done, it should become what everyone loves, a jacket potato. Come on. Oh, there we go. Anyhow, before I die, guys, I'm going to end out the video now. This has been Rust. You can build stuff like this, this type of habitat. I'm going to have to start building more and more. I'll probably do some research gathering off camera. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Also, have fun.